Sanjay Gupta's Shootout At Wadala, produced by Balaji Telefilms, has had a bumper opening weekend at the box office. As expected, the mass-oriented action film starring John Abraham, Kangana Ranaut, Tushar Kapoor, Anil Kapoor, Manoj Bajpayee, Sonu Sood saw incredible business on its opening day. As reported, Shootout At Wadala opened with approximate collections of ₹9.6 crore net. On day 2, the film saw a drop in business at approximately ₹9.25 crore net, while day 3 boded better with business of about 10 crore. The 3-day total of Shootout At Wadala is in the range of ₹28.85 crore net. The film has done most brisk business in Mumbai city and other mass-oriented circles like Maharashtra and Madhya Pradesh.